still haven't heard it.
So, we don't do music reactions. We don't usually, but this one is like so highly requested. I feel like we got to do it, and from what I hear, shit is crazy. I've heard this song described as an audio body bag. So niggas got to get a little gangster with this shit.
Audio murder. Audio murder. Look, I'm telling you right now, this shit right here, it better live up to the hype. I've been hearing about it all week. I'm at the doctor's office. It's all I hear about. The dentist. I done heard about it. I'm at the library. The librarian speaking loud as shit.
It's like, that's it. That's... And like, between the two, I've never been a fan of Nicki Minaj. I'll say that right now. But she does have one song that I bang with.
Roman's
the song,
Revenge?
Nah, fuck no. No, the song she did with Nas. Oh. Well, no, she didn't do the song. He was in the video. But I think the song was with Chris Brown. Like, it was one of the few songs where she wasn't doing like stupid voices and terrible accents. She was actually singing on the track.
It wasn't Pills and Potions, was it?
Nah, it was a song she did with Chris Brown. Huh. Song was actually, you know, it was kind of alright. Like, you know what I mean? And the video was flames. Like, she was, you know, it was her and Nas. Like, you know what I mean? There was a thing and shit like that. It was alright. Like, if she did more of that, she'd be cool. But, like, her songs, it got this, like, her voice just be, it's like nails on a chalkboard for me sometimes.
I actually like it. You know why? Because I feel as though Nicki knows how to rap. And when she gets serious, I feel as though Nicki can rip anybody up. But judging by what I heard from this shit, she...
It might be a whole different story, son. Might be a whole different story. So, with that said... And it's called Sheether. So, it's over the ether beat.
Yo, why am I nervous?
So...
Why am I nervous?
It's like, ether is a beat that you can't fuck up. If you rap on ether, you better be doing it. Because if you don't do it, they gonna shoot you. Like... You go outside, you ain't safe. They're like, random homeless niggas gonna come up and shoot you. Like, you can't disrespect the ether beat. That shit is legendary. So she's rhyming on the ether beat, and it has this reception. She apparently did a thing. With that said, we gonna check it out. We gonna see what the fuck she's talking about. I don't know. Let's see.
Free Remy. You know what? Free Remy. Fuck you, Free Remy.
That must be Nicki.
Are you dumb? You a pink diamond chicken wing chain. Are you dumb? You had a leopard beehive on your head. Are you dumb? Are you forgetting that I pressed you before, bitch?
Fuck Nicki Minaj.
I fuck with your soul like Sheether. You ain't the queen, I show you. Like roll your ass and belly. I prove you lost already. They told you your whole career I'd come home and kill you, right? I told you I wasn't talking about your dumb ass. It looks stupid. You literally got a dumb ass.
Oh boy.
Talking crazy. And we all know that you dumb ass. You get donkey of the day. Yeah, you dumb ass. Let's be honest. You stole that line about bitches being your sons. How you take my 09 jail tweet and run? Talking about bringing knives to a fight with guns. When the only shots you ever took was in your buns. And I saw you that all star. He told me your ass dropped. He couldn't fuck you for 3 months because your ass dropped. Now, I don't think you understand how bad her ass got. The implants that she had put in her ass pop.
Wow.
I was like, 90 days and you couldn't have box. Did she at least compensate? Start giving you mad top.
Wow.
Right? She ain't throw you some bad thoughts. He said, nah, that's when I knew you was really a trash bop. You was screaming Free Remy when I was upstate doomed. But now that they Free Remy, you don't sing the same tune.
Lock me up,
throw away my keys, throw away my weave, snatch me from my son, braids to the back, state greens, daily news. Her career's over. She was kind of stupid, but you saw an opportunity because you were opportunist. Left your day one because you heard he was on some cheat shit.
Think oh I my god.
That told you on some creep shit.
Fucking facts. Oh my god.
Nah, on some G shit. Left him and took a pic with the dude he had beef with. And we all know it was a beef that you started. Pillow talk me out of your ass. This bitch retarded. Now you gotta die. You dearly departed. Bloodbath when I catch you. A real red carpet. Now
oh
what I'm
boy.
Gonna do, I'ma just stick to the facts, bitch. So scared of my future. Got this bitch going backwards.
Oh my god.
You disloyal, you hoochie. Now all of a sudden you back with Drake and Tucci. After you said you sucked his dick, you back with Gucci.
Wow.
That's my dead bitch. You an A-list groupie. And to be the queen of rap, you gotta actually rap. The whole industry know that your shit is a rap. No, to be the queen of rap, you can't have a ghostwriter. And that's why this is my house, flow writer. Niggas done seen Drake penning, Wayne penning, and since your first boyfriend left, bitch ain't winning. You an internet troll, a web browser. I'm sorry, you can't get it online without Safari.
Wow.
Wow. James Bond.
Wow.
Only time you touch the triggers when you fuck Trey Songz. Cokehead, you cheated on your man with Ebro.
I'm really?
The footage of you slipping in ski slopes.
Really?
Gassing you up, but you been on E though. Pills and potions, yep, you been on E ho. Got your ghostwriters back, so you think you lit. Rimbalushi, I'm a Ghostbuster, bitch. I'm supposed to be scared because you brought your Barbie chain back. I revert to Andy up, you'll get your
shit.
Barbie chain back.
Oh,
try to
boy.
Front in February, catch you in that Maybach. Show you how to use your
damn,
name,
man.
You using your name whack. I'm saying, how you mix Nicki with a Minaj? I'm a park this bitch, put Nicki in the garage. I'm getting money like Nicki Bonds. I'm the big homie. I responded in less than 48 hours. Nick knows he getting close like Nick Jonas. Ripping the gauge, then blaze off. Face off, bitch. Nicholas Cage.
Oh.
Like Nickelodeon. You fake bitch.
Well.
All the kids believe in you. You Saint Nick. Now when I shoot Nick at night, they won't understand.
Damn.
I'm wilding now. About to hit Nick with the can.
Damn.
You are going to be amazed. Acting like you hood.
Damn.
We across the stage talking about Mighty was
yep.
good. That's
yep.
Hannah Montana. She was always happy. You only fronted on Mariah because Mariah don't carry.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Yo, really,
Taylor
really fuck this shit up.
Wasn't swift enough. Pills, baby, dope girl. Really bit the biscuit. I'm jealous, but she was happy when they took me. Best thing ever happened to you is when they booked me. You said you never fuck Wayne. How stupid I look.
Damn.
Get the picture, I'll expose you. I'm kind of a bully. You name yourself Nicki Lewinsky, the mind of a rookie. Cause you was sucking his dick and now he tired of your nookie.
Damn.
You claim you never fucked Drake. Now that's where you took me. You fucked the whole empire. Who you trying to be, Cookie?
Game over.
Down Bronx. I come out of the boogie to let you know real bitches never lie on their pussy and stop talking numbers. You signed a 360 deal through Young Money, through Cash Money, through Republic.
Really?
You made your money go through five niggas before you touch it.
Ooh.
Those promotions come out of your budget. Endorsements, touring merchandise, they finger fuck it. You make like 35 cents off of each ducket. I own my masters, bitch, independent. So for every sale I do, you gotta do like 10. Stop comparing yourself to Jay, you not like him. You a motherfucking worker, not a boss like Grim. You're done. Them pop chicks and get the news yet. Bitch, I pop.
She's still going.
I'm the new vet. I kill rappers.
Fuck.
And you good as dead, bitch. Talking shit about me to a death, bitch. And usually I have sympathy for them pair. But not when you hard to hear and from untreated gonorrhea. But you point your fingers at me. I'm the bad girl and she the one out here misleading the black girls. All these thick asses influenced by that girl. Dying from bot surgeries with a sad world.
Yeah.
But before the butt job, you was a SpongeBob.
Oh.
Sucking cops for records, captain of the cum squad. And I got a few words for the moms of the young boss. Guess who supports a child molester?
Oh. Nicki
Minaj, you paid for your brother's wedding. That's hella
oh.
foul. How you spend money to support a pedophile?
Oh.
You're a dead man sending threats to him. I guess that's why they call you Barbie. You is next to kin.
Oh.
So
oh.
you have your money long and you're foreign sick. Why you ain't help your bro hottest come from foreign
oh.
sick? You probably somewhere overseas, foreign sick. Thought you could fuck with me by foreign sick. Meek, Drake, Safari, I see men in your pants. We call that Jelani, get it? See men in your pants, I got trigger fingers, you got bitter fingers. Yeah, you must think you Drake and I'm Twitter fingers.
Jesus.
VH1, watch this. You just got bodied by a loving hip-hop bitch. Don't ever in your fucking life play with me. That's on the set. You tried it on the Ray Sherman record. You tried it on your little freestyle. They was both duds, just like every other one was dud. Just like this last one was a dud. But what you're not gonna do is keep subbing me.
Pun.
I sent a fucking headshot. You dead, bitch. Will not lose.
We are gathered here today to say goodbye.
Rip to that nigga, Nicki Minaj.
All right, let's break it down and let's be honest here. Number one on a scale from 1 to 10, this record was a 10. This shit goes down in history, in the history books of rap.
See, it'd be one thing if she was just saying a bunch of bullshit just for the sake of sounding vicious.
Sounded like facts,
but
right?
But I know a lot of that stuff, a lot of shit she was talking about is facts, yo. It's the stuff with her brother, that's facts, yo.
Because that information came out, so
it,
facts.
You spitting facts on the shit. Though that's the 360 deal.
Facts. Okay.
Now I don't know if everything she said was accurate, but there's a few things she touched on that I know about, and that shit was real, yo. So
all right, let's.
That alone, like, honestly, just the brother shit alone was a kill shot. That's some personal shit. That's a kill shot right there. That alone was fucking crazy, man. She got on the track, stepped on Nicki Minaj's neck, and
broke the bitch,
and never let go.
Stepped on the neck, broke the bitch, broke.
Never let off. Just keep pressing and pressing and pressing.
Yo, because this is how I look at it. It's like you just said. It's like she stepped on the neck. Here goes her foot. Here goes the neck. And once she breaks the neck, now she's telling the neck, I broke you, bitch. Now, as far as us, me and you being rappers, we know what it's like as far as making diss tracks. What Remy did right there, she dissected. She broke down shit. She went directly at Nicki. She name dropped. She didn't hide shit. She went right in.
It was no subliminals.
No subliminals. It was direct. Straight shots.
Like, I'm talking about you. You are the one I'm talking about.
She used the name. She used the ether beat because she felt as though what she was saying was ether beat worthy.
Oh my God, man. That son, this shit was flames, yo.
Let me ask you this. If you're on the level that Nicki Minaj is on, do you respond?
Fuck yes. You got to, because now you're looking stupid to the whole world. Like, I mean, in certain situations, you can be the bigger person. Like, oh, I'm not going to respond. But now, when you're getting globally clowned, and now I can see why, you have to say something. You got to say something. You have to say something.
All week, I kept telling myself, yo, I don't think this is going to be this hot. Because people hype and pipe everything.
They do hype shit up, but.
But hearing this, guess what? Nicki, you have to respond.
You
can't do what Meek did. You can't wait 7 months to respond.
You better not do no Meek shit. Because people are already saying the L's from Meek is sexually transmitted to Nicki now. Because this is a monumental L. This is the... If you get the face tattoo and the L right here, that's what it would be. Like, she got a face tattoo right now.
Oh my gosh.
Get the laser surgery to get the L off your face, because you got it. You got to say something. The L is on you. You've been branded on some fraternity shit. The poker. You've been branded with the L right now. You better say something. You have to. Because it'd be different if she dropped this track and it wasn't really on the level. And then, yeah, you gotta say nothing. But she disrespected you. Like, she said facts. Facts. I don't know how she's gonna...
Okay, alright, so...
I mean, she could be disrespectful with the shit and the response talk about, because I believe Raymond had like a miscarriage or something like that. Yeah. She could talk about that, but I don't know if she want to go there with it, because if she does that, like, Remy Ma's a battle rapper. She's a battle rapper. She this is what she does. Like, I mean, she turn shit on, she go. If she goes there with the shit, then it's going to make it worse. Because, like, okay, well, now you went there. All right, now I'm putting all your shit out.
You got to think about it, though. If Nicki talks about Remy losing the baby, I mean, sorry that happened. I don't want to say it or bring it up right now. But if Nicki goes that far, you can't forget that not only is Remy a battle rapper, not only is she a hardcore rapper, Remy will really fuck you up in real life if she sees you.
It's like, once you like for comparison, when Eminem was battling Ja Rule, and Ja Rule had that line about Eminem's daughter, which was a crazy fucking line.
M snap.
once you mention this nigga's daughter in a certain way, in a negative way, snapped. Just, you know what I mean? And then proceeded to destroy him. If you cross that line with Remy, she gonna destroy her, yo. Cause she already showed that she can. And I know she got more, she has more ammo. This ain't all of it. This was 7 minutes of ether, literally.
She killed that shit.
And I'm pretty sure she has more.
Nigga, she killed that shit. And even though I didn't listen to the goddamn diss track this week, I'm the last to hear, you two, me and you both. But I'm watching Nikki post pictures of what she's doing and all this. I'm like, yo, you need to drop bombs.
That's what she was doing?
Bro, she was posting pictures of this video shoot she had with Future. She's been posting random photos of her in, like, the sexy-ass lingerie and clothing. But at this point in your career, you have to respond with bars, not photos. Don't do what Meek did. Don't respond a whole year later and then drop some weak shit because you're going to lose just like him.
She might go down the same road, son.
No, Nikki won't. You know why?
I have
faith in Nikki. Nikki knows how to rap. Nikki has bars, too. But Nikki doesn't know how... Or she doesn't know which angle to come at.
But you can say
on.
The same thing about Meek. Meek know how to rap. And he got bars too, but he lost to Drake, of all people.
But he lost to Drake because that shit became a popularity contest in my eyes. I narrowed that shit down. Drake had the better diss. But at the same time, Meek lost that battle as soon as he started that battle because it became a popularity contest.
He lost it because he took forever to respond and his response was lackluster.
Even if Meek came out with a crazy ass diss, you don't think that Drake's fan base and Drake's status would have kicked in and outran Meek Mill?
I mean, but if you look at it like that, then you could say Nicki Minaj has the bigger fan base. And going like, if it was a popularity contest, Nicki would be winning right now, even without saying anything.
Drake,
she has the bigger fan base.
Drake and Meek's beef is different because even when Drake dropped that crazy ass diss, me and you both listened to it. Drake went at Meek and destroyed him.
Mm-hmm.
Remy just got rid of Nicki, made her disappear, destroyed her.
She destroyed her.
Her bars were nastier than Drake's bars towards
Meek. See, here's going to be the test of that. Now, when Nicki responds, then we'll see if it. Because, like, Nicki has the bigger fan base.
So you're saying, are you guaranteeing her? Or can you guarantee that she's going to respond?
She better. Because Remy is the type of person, she going to keep pressing and pressing and pressing. She started. She ain't going to stop now. Song's already buzzing. Album's probably doing crazy numbers. She not going to let up. Now, when Nicki responds, then we'll see if it's the whole popularity thing. Because Nicki has the bigger fan base. Remy has the clearly better diss, because when Nicki does respond, I don't see this shit being better than this. I don't see that happening.
So hip-hop-wise, Remy wins.
Remy wins, regardless.
Popularity and new generation shit, Nicki wins.
Well, I mean, I don't know. Because people have already flip-flopped and said Remy killed her. Even people that were pro-Nicki.
Yeah.
I mean, you might have a bunch of Barbies running around deluded and shit like that, but... It's clear this motherfucker ain't fucking around. She's out for blood. She's got the rabid teeth and the fucking foam coming out the mouth. She's a rabid dog right now.
Bro, didn't you say she has a part two in stock already?
That's what I heard.
Remy, she has a part two.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Drake also had a part two. And look what happened. When he released part two, Meek just turned into Meek. He wasn't Meek Mill anymore. He was just Meek.
Mika.
Yeah, Meek, yeah.
Now, we'll see what happens. I mean, this shit was fucking crazy. That's all I'll say. It was fucking crazy. If she doesn't respond, then I don't know what the fuck she's doing. There's no being the bigger person. She got killed, yo. She got slaughtered.
You can't be the bigger person this time. You have to be the bigger.
I mean,
rapper.
The artwork of the fucking song is a cut up Barbie. You better respond. She disrespected your whole brand. Your whole brand is disrespected. And talked about how she's influenced girls, be fake and all that. You better say something, yo. You better say something.
She brought up your brother, his situation.
You better say something, because...
She talked about you fucked Drake and Wayne, the whole squad.
For right now, it's rest in peace. R.I.P. to that nigga, Nicki Minaj, because...
How do you respond to that shit?
I do not know. I'm glad I'm not her, that's all I'm going to say. I don't want that problem. I do not want that problem.
talking to the movie.
For your whole life, it's right there by your side all along. You're right.
All you do is yell at each other. You are not friends.
No, we're family.
Let them know.
Man, we're family.
Fuck off me.
Maybe her.